Hey everybody, what's going on? Welcome back to Geno's Bad at Games. In honor of the Predator coming back to theaters for the 47,000th attempt to resurrect the franchise, I decided to play a Predator game that's actually good, one of my favorites. This is Capcom's beat-em-up Alien vs. Predator, where you get to pick from four different people, a Predator warrior, a Predator hunter, some girl, and Dutch Schaefer from the first Predator movie with a mechanical arm. And they're about to give you the basic gist of the story here in just a second. It's pretty simple. Aliens are invading Earth. And then the Predators show up and say, hey, we can fight too. That's the basic gist of the entire game. Beat up aliens. That's pretty much it. Now, you do end up fighting against the military, too. But before then, you fight a lot of aliens. And so, yeah, we're going to go fight some aliens as a Predator. One thing I like about this game is they take a lot of stuff from the movies and make it part of this game. There's a lot of different weapons from Predator 1 and 2. There's and the Aliens games, as you'll see later, you'll see some of the cool guns and everything from Aliens. They've got the spear, the cannon. There's all sorts of cool stuff like that. And while this is a somewhat simple beat-em-up game, it makes you wonder, why wasn't this the Alien vs. Predator movie? Is really what I always thought when I played it. But yeah, it's there's nothing real major about it, but it's fun. I enjoy this game a lot. I do like that the Predators can speak English, but yeah. Oh, I forgot I had the unlimited cannon. This game's fairly brutal for what it is. I mean, it's cartoony violence because, you know, the blood is not red, but still, and they have the acid blood and things like that. Game just Capcom, they got a lot of the details right, and I like that. Yeah, you get all sorts of cool weapons in this game. But one of the coolest things ever is seeing you get these unlimited shoulder cannons. They're pretty awesome. But one of the coolest things of this game is seeing a Predator carry around the big machine guns from Aliens. You'll get to see that later when the humans get involved. Because, spoiler alert, the humans get involved. Because, of course, they do. It's an alien game. Oh, and Predators like pizza, by the way. It's a little known fact. Now, if you watched Bill and I's playthrough of Final Fight, another Capcom game, of course, if you watched our playthrough of Final Fight over on his channel on Monday, and you can still see it on his channel, there's an enemy in this game that reminded us of Relento from that game. Or Relento reminded us of a villain in this game. There's an alien that, or a predator that jumps around a bunch, like Relento does, and you'll see that later. Ooh, there's the acid breath. And man, they definitely pile in on you in this game. Use that. Big fan of the unlimited shoulder cannon, I will say. That's one crazy thing. They knock your weapon out of your hand. I do dig the cutscenes in this. The gun won't overheat. Shoot them all. Okay. Kind of an easy level. Yeah, I love that they have this from Predator 2. Pretty cool weapon if you can hang on to it. You miss it, like catching it when it's coming back, it's gone. This, of course, is the frisbee thing that Danny Glover got his hands on in Predator 2. Try to keep that around. Thank you. Nice little Hagar type pile driver move there. Oh, should I let it self-destruct? No, we're coming back. Yeah, the little baby aliens. Suckers.
Thank you.
We'll switch up. We'll play as Arnie. He's super slow, but yeah, see, it didn't last very long, sorry. Let's see, let's pick the hunter. I know I like the warrior better, but I like to imagine that was a predator saying, okay, let's roll. Here's where it starts getting interesting, because you can get those guns. Waylon Yutani, I can't believe it. Thank you. Problem with these guns is they don't last too long. We'll be her once, and then in the end, we'll go back to, the warrior. What was that? Your box salad. Know how I'm doing that move, but it's funny, she drops a sword, but does she ever use it? Oh, there we go. Hey, an elevator in a Capcom game? I'm not even sure if I'm hitting it. Oh no, I crashed. No bonus. Oh no. She does that anytime she drops a weapon, which is kind of weird. All right. All right. She even punches like Guy from Final Fight. Play as the warrior. Yeah, here's the Rilento type guy. Where he starts moving and you can't catch him, and like near the end I think he starts chucking explosives and Mad Predator. Yeah, here we go. Quarter munching time. If I get lucky, I'll be able to get him quick. Oh, good. He wasn't able to do a ton. Oh, that was smart. Thank you. Nothing like some box ham. Keep me going. Thank you. Well, guys, that was Alien vs. Predator, the arcade version. I hope you guys have enjoyed this playthrough. Again, this is just a solid, fun beat-em-up game. One of the better Predator games that are out there. If you ever get a chance to play it, definitely play through. If you like games like Final Fight and things like that. But anyway, this has been all for Geno's Bad at Games. And again, I played this in honor of the Predator coming to theaters. Hopefully it'll be good. So anyway, I hope you guys have enjoyed this playthrough. I'll talk to you later. Bye.